Hello, my name is Sarah Klassen and I'm a PhD student in the Seismology and Wave Physics group at ETH Zurich. My work focuses on volcano monitoring with fiber optic sensing. To investigate the potential of fiber optic sensing as a volcano monitoring tool, we've conducted one passive experiment for 1 month in Iceland at the subglacial volcano Grímsvötn. Grímsvötn is located underneath the large Vatnajökull ice cap and retrenched a 12-kilometer long fiber optic cable 50 centimeters into the ice along the caldera rim and into the central caldera. You can check out this video with more information about the fieldwork itself. This is an impression of how the data collected with fiber optic sensing looks like with a small local event. This is the same data as a 2D image. We can clearly see the event, as well as a low frequency signal that corresponds to the ice sheet resonance of the central caldera, which has a subglacial lake. We detect the seismic events with an image processing algorithm by distinguishing the noise, which appears here as horizontal stripes, from the events with diagonal move-outs. Within 1 month, we record nearly 2,000 events, two orders of magnitude more than the local network had been able to record. We developed an arrival time picking algorithm based on cross-correlations, and we use these arrival times in a Monte Carlo code to locate the quakes in a probabilistic framework. Finally, we adapt the local magnitude scale of Iceland to get an overview of the local microseismicity at Grímsvötn. We can see three distinct clusters of activity with magnitudes going down to -3. For more information and details about the study, feel free to check out the publication in the description below. Thank you.